We did mention this hadith before, and we said that actually some of the scholars said it's actually weak hadith. Okay, weak hadith. But anyway, the meaning of this hadith is correct because all of these Sahaba mentioned in different separate ahadith by the same title. So Rasulullah says, we are seven of us, the descendants of Abdul Muttalib, and we are the masters, or you can say lords, or you can say barons, maybe in our language, of Ahlul Jannah, amongst the people who are going to paradise. Ana, Rasulullah, wa akhi Ali. Okay, and my brother Ali, and as you know, Rasulullah, when he did set up Islamic Brotherhood, as when Rasulullah migrated, and afterward it has been abrogated by the ayat of Miraz. Okay, so then, Rasulullah kept Ali ibn Abi Talib for his own, you can say, brotherhood. Anyway, وعمي حمزة, and my uncle Hamza, as you know, Hamza ibn Abdul Muttalib is Sayyid al-Shuhada. وجعفر, he's Ja'far ibn Abi Talib. What's his title, please, if you can help him? Because we know two of the most famous Ja'fars amongst Ahl al-Bayt. Am I right? Yeah, so this Ja'far. This one. What's his title, please?
Tarifain.
Sorry?
Tarifain.
Sorry?
Tarifain.
Tarifain.
Two wings.
I want the Arabic one, please. Yes. Sorry? Ja'far Sadiq. Okay. Yeah, one of them is Sadiq, actually. Ja'far Sadiq, yes. The title of this one. Yes, please. We are actually brothers. We need to admit that we are really sinful people, because we know some of us actually may know what's the real name of Michael Jackson. Before him being Jackson, definitely there was some another name, you know. And we name we know the names of the football players. Do you know? What's the real name of Muhammad Ali, boxer?
Cassius Clay.
Okay, you see, probably brothers. Okay, so we have to admit that we are not very good Muslims, okay? So may Allah forgive us all. You know, it's, I don't mind, it is good, because it's just, you can say, knowledge. Okay, macroeconomic knowledge and all of football players, it is just knowledge. But we have to know the priority of the knowledge. Do you know? So the biography of the Sahaba is much higher than biography of football players. And I don't say that it is wrong, it is kufr or shirk to learn to study the biography of, for example, famous people. It's very right, it is good. But you should know the order of the priorities. Do you know? Okay. So Ja'far, this one is, you can say, Dhul Janahain, or his main popular title is At-Tayyar, Ja'far At-Tayyar, Flying Ja'far. Okay. And the second one is Ja'far al Sadiq, and we have Ja'far al-Araj also, okay, and we have Ja'far al-Dibaj, okay, and we have many other Ja'fars, okay, amongst Ahl al-Bayt, okay. And whenever we say Ja'far, we mean him. But if we mean any others, so we say Ja'far bin Muhammad, or Ja'far al-Sadiq, or Ja'far bin Baqir, or we say Ja'far al-Araj, or Ja'far al-Dibaj. Did you understand? So, but whenever it's mentioned, Ja'far means him, Ja'far al-Tayyar, okay. Anyone can give me only one of the virtues of Ja'far al-Tayyar, please? There is one word Rasulullah ﷺ didn't say to anyone, but only to him.
He resembles me in character, in good manners.
Sorry?
He has the same character.
Excellent. Ashbahta khalqi wa khuluqi. Excellent. MashaAllah. We have at least one Wahhabi here sitting. So we should learn, because all of them are, you can say, top Sahaba. And Sahaba, all of them are top. But these are the A'imma of Ahl al-Bayt. So we should know their biography perfectly. Okay? Yeah, and unfortunately we all are sinners and not right Muslims. And Al-Hasan. Al-Hasan, what's the title of Al-Hasan? Sorry?
I think I know in English.
No. Arabic. Definitely, definitely. Okay. Sayyida Shababi Ahl al-Jannah. But they call him Al-Hasan al-Sibut. Okay, Al-Hasan al-Sibut. Al-Hasan al-Sibut. And afterward, they gave him another title saying Al-Imam Al-Hasan and Al-Imam Al-Husayn. Why? Because if you remember, in the time of Khawarij, they made takfir of nearly all of the Sahaba. So Ahl al-Sunnah, just to oppose them, we said no, Imam, he was Imam Ali and Imam Hassan and Imam Hussein. So saying, giving the title of Imam is not Shia'i, Rafidi thing, but it is Sunni thing when Khawarijis made takfir of Muawiyah and Amr ibn al-As and Hassan and Hussein and all of the rest of the... So we said they are not Kufar, but Imam Ali, Imam Hassan and Imam Hussein. You understand? So, and also, if you remember, the incident of Karbala, very painful incident of Karbala. So the Umayyads made takfir of Hussein also. So then Ahl-Sunnah said, actually he's not Kafir, but he is an Imam al-Hussein. You do understand? So each of these titles has got very rich history. We should know why we, for example, as Ahl-Sunnah, give some different titles to them, you know? For example, we say about Ali radiallahu anhu, Karramallahu wajha. When did we start doing it? There is big fitna happened about Imam Ali. So we said, he's not that what you're saying, but he is Karramallahu. So go and read the history to find out the wisdom behind all of these titles. And Al-Mahdi, so Rasulullah is now saying, so seven of us are the top people amongst Ahlul Al-Jannah. So this actually text as it is, through the same chain, is weak, is not reliable, but some of these virtues have been given to them in separate, different ahadith. Al-Hadith al-Hadi wa-Thalathun fi mulkihi. An Abi Hurairah.